I am Jewish, Israeli American, and we have to tell the truth. And the truth is that it was Jews and Israelis who kicked out Palestinians from Palestine and made over 750,000 Palestinians refugees. There is no point in denying the truth. And for those of you who are denying the truth and claim that they left on their own volition, shame on you, because you know very well that the Israeli government has never allowed them to return. Thank you.